won't.
If I did it, Merry Christmas! Morning, Vlogmas! Oh my god, I look so red! I swear I scratch my nose in every video. Also, look at... Why do I look like this? Anyways, I need to edit day 9 real quick, like finish editing it and everything. Shoot, my camera's on. Hey! I just finished editing. I say finished. I'm not close to being done at all, but I got like the structure of it done. That was a good one. Also, my grandma's in town, so maybe we'll get a little grandma feature in this vlog. I do need to clean, but at the same time, I think I'm just gonna throw everything in my closet and act like my room is clean. Just makes things easier. Can I put you here? How bright would it be? It's so bright. Jesus. Oh, now it's a, okay, whatever. Hey guys, OOTD. It's freaking hot in Texas again, which I'm still like upset about, but whatever. My shirt, Forever 21. Jeans, Target. Shoes, Nike. Glasses, Target. Earrings, Target. Apple Watch, cool. Okay, my grandma just got here, so I'm going to meet her for lunch. Then we're going to get our hair done. Like, I'm literally just getting my bangs cut. She's getting like her hair dyed and stuff. And then, yeah, I'll see you guys throughout the day. I don't know. Am I like other girls? Baby, you better say no. Tell me that I'm different. I'm interested in to see what people, what kind of music people think I listen to, because my assumptions would be that people would say either worship music or country, and I listen to like all sorts of music. And so comment below what kind of music you think I listen to, because I'm interested to see what y'all think. Say hi, vlog. Hey. She doesn't want to be in the vlog. She hates the vlog, but whatever. It's fine. I'm at my cousin's salon right now, and sometimes I help them out and make TikToks. And so I came here just with my grandma for support, but I guess I'm gonna make some TikToks. Maybe I'll go viral on their TikTok instead of mine, but we'll see. This one might be cute. Wait. We're gonna take pictures for you. Cut the bangs now, guys. How short do you think we're gonna, how short do I usually go when I usually come back?
Let's see here. Probably just like a half an inch off of them.
Okay. It seems like every autumn I get my heart broken, but it's still my favorite season. There's something about that chill in the air. I feel like you can't even like tell the difference on camera, but I swear they're different, guys. I always think that this time something is gonna change. It's usually just wishful thinking, hoping for a hand holding mine when it's cold, but instead my heart's sinking. Oh, listen to this. Wait, first of all, let me take this off. Oh, my earring is stuck. So my there's beeping. So my cousin's salon, which is where I just was, like with my grandma getting our hair done, and then I made like a couple TikToks with them and stuff, it's right next door to a record store. And I go in there every time we come here, and I never really get anything because I'm like, I don't really wanna spend the money. But then they were doing this deal where it was like a $50 valued mystery bag, but then you have a chance to win a $100 gift card. And so I got it, and I got so many. Like, look how many records I got. And some of them are like really dope, like Michael McDonald, James Gang, and then Joe, I think it's Joe Cocker, maybe I don't really know, Crocker. Best of the Guess Who, Best of Bren, Seals and Crofts. Like, and then I got a Paul McCartney one. Like, you're kidding. Like, these are just so dope. But yeah, I'm gonna go home. I need to finish editing and I wanna work on my puzzle. So I'll see you guys at home. This vlog is probably such a mess. I'm gonna put y'all up here. Also, the sky looks so pretty. Look. I really hope y'all can see that. You probably can't, but whatever. I kind of totally forgot this whole video was supposed to be about me like making TikToks and becoming famous. Well, I'm not. Gonna be real, I'm not. Are we shocked? No. I'm gonna clean up my room real quick and then I'm gonna go downstairs and I'm gonna work on my puzzle and edit and make some dinner. But we're not getting TikTok famous today, guys. I'm sorry to let y'all down. I tried. Edit up here because my room is like my happy place. Okay, y'all. I edited, uploaded, and I made dinner. I didn't film because I was just like, whatever. But now, I'm gonna work on the puzzle.
I know these feelings that I have for you are way too true. My heart skips a beat, my melody goes out of tune. So I just don't know what to do.
Okay, y'all, it's like 1 a.m. and here's a puzzle update. I think it looks pretty good. I'm debating on whether or not just powering through and finishing it. This is gonna be the end of today's vlog because I'm about to get very delirious. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment below, whatever you want to see next, and Merry Christmas, y'all.